Hello guys, welcome to my anime loot crate opening. I know I didn't upload any videos lately. I actually started working a lot of shifts. I was going to open the anime loot crate I wanted to open 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, something like that. But it got to my country in the 8th of August, and I actually received it today, which is the 22nd of August. It's like 14 day delay. So I didn't make any videos. I did actually stop playing a lot of games, but I'm continuously coming back to them. I got back to League of Legends, even though I quit it like 2 years ago, and got back to Silver. No, I mean I started Silver. Maybe I'll get back to Plat, something like that. But Rainbow Six, I'm still Gold. Overwatch, I'm still Plat. I'm playing Battlegrounds sometimes with friends. GTA V I dropped, like nobody wants to play that anymore. But most of the games are fun, so let's get to the point. I wanted to open an anime loot crate, which is a bit big. A box that it's quite packing goods, I think. Maybe I forgot what's the thing of the theme of the animal loot crate that day. Okay, so I'm opening it. Hopefully I didn't rip anything inside. So let's see what we have here. So the first thing I see is the One Punch Man toys from the Saitama and the Gino. Quite nice. How do I open this? If we open it, there. Not sure if they are covered in something, because they are like, I don't know where the bright screen coming from. It's like, it's a stand-up door is on it, but it's like covered with something. It's a lot whiter, I guess. And we have Saitama over here. It is flying pose, I guess. Oh. So yeah, it's attached by a stick, I guess, silicone stick. Put it here for now with the background. We have an anime t-shirt. Terrigan. I actually didn't watch this anime, but I was planning to. Quite a nice shirt, if I might say. Actually cannot judge it because I didn't watch the anime yet. Here's something good. I got Konosuba's God Blessing manga. It's actually quite nice. It's the first edition, I guess? No. It's the first episode. It's actually, it's quite a nice drawing. It's the first time I'm holding a manga and seeing it from up close, except for my ex-girlfriend that she had a collection of anime, but I didn't watch it because it was yuri, I guess. It's quite nice. It's actually, like, I know manga is well done, but for me, seeing it the first time up front, it's quite a thing. We have the anime phone holder, phone charm. Yeah, I'm going to open it because the, how do you say, the plastic paper, something like that, it's not allowing me to show it at its best. You can see it, it's a charm, it's a kitty with a, I actually cannot read Japanese just yet, but it's a good charm, fun charm, nice. 21, if I'm not mistaken, the anime loot anime XX1, a high school DxD. Nice. Let's see. Animation. Funimation. It's quite a nice picture. Like it's pointed. It's well made. It's not like a cardboard or something. We have another one from FLCL. This one, which is also quite nice, but I didn't watch the anime. I wanted to watch it before I got the anime lootcrate, but I got busy. Lootcrate exclusive, like every other one. I also got poster. Let's see the poster. I'm trying not to tear it apart, but who's that? I actually don't know who is that. Like, I never met that. Let's see, let's read about it. No, nothing about it. No. Okay. I'm sure someone recognized it, but I actually didn't recognize it. So I would like you to leave a comment and say from what anime is it, because I'm missing. Like, I obviously saw her somewhere in the anime region, might I say, but I didn't find the anime personally. But you can see the items that I got in the back, written all over. The poster behind, quite a nice poster. I'm gonna hang it by the next time I'm editing, next time I'm making a video about I actually ordered another two anime loot crates. I ordered three. Hopefully they won't get delayed like this one, so I can make the videos a lot faster. It's a quite a nice box, to be honest too. It's like a town exploding. So you have the all, let me just make it like the, you have a town, an exploding town, and you have a brick road. So like you can put a Saitama and Gino over here, and It will be the battle station. The fighting scene. No, but it's not the One Punch Man anime style. So I guess it's something else and I'm missing it. Sorry for my rudeness or lack of knowledge. But hopefully you like the video. Leave a like, leave a sub. Come back for more videos. And hopefully I will get my anime loot boxes a lot faster this time. So I can open them. And please enjoy.